Everybody, it's Sam Jacobs. Happy Friday. Welcome back to the Sales Hacker Podcast. We've got this week's guest on the show, Tamika Vasquez, and she's going to be talking about how artificial intelligence is going to impact the future of work. So I think it's going to be a great conversation, a great question. Now, before we get there, we want to thank our sponsor. Our Friday Fundamentals is brought to you by Outreach. Outreach triples the productivity of sales teams and empowers them to drive predictable and measurable revenue growth. By prioritizing the right activities and scaling customer engagement with intelligent automation, Outreach makes customer-facing teams more effective and improves visibility into what really drives results. Now, Tamika, welcome back to the show.
Our question for you is,
we're excited to have you back. How do you think AI is going to impact the future of work?
AI is going to impact every part of the future of work, but I'm particularly excited about it because I think there are some pretty opportune spaces. So if we look at, you know, kind of what we define as like human skills, you know, there's this whole theme of like, what are the indispensable like human skills that we have that now that we have the onset of artificial intelligence that we'll have an opportunity to finally, you know, showcase even more. And I think a lot of that just comes down to looking at the sort of freshman year of college type classes that we all had to take at some point that we thought would never relate to the real world. And I think a lot of that is sort of circling back now that we have artificial intelligence at play across so many industries. And so, you know, we finally have an opportunity, I think, to bring back those sort of human skills around, you know, sociology, psychology, kind of, you know, the emotional intelligence of it all. Looking at how we can facilitate judgment, how we could be more creative, how we can look at the learning journey that everybody should be on as part of their careers, and really be able to bring some of those uncertainties just kind of back to the human being, right? Let technology take care of all the kind of tried and true, you know, data elements, the scalable elements, the things that need immediate answers, the things that need to be accurate, and then have people focus on more of those kind of uncertain areas, like things that require more creativity, more learning on the spot, you know, more sort of human-oriented problem solving. You know, that's where I really see a lot of that just kind of coming back full circle, you know, just some of those kinds of individualistic kinds of perspectives that we've shaped over time. It's a lot of that is just going to come back and allow us to kind of really be able to bring those kinds of uniquely human skills into the work that we do. So I'm particularly excited about that.
Awesome. Yeah. And summarizing, sounds like, you know, as AI takes over a lot of the quantitative and analytical and repetitive work, it'll create an opportunity for all of us to hopefully be a little bit more creative and bring back that humanity into what we do every day. Does that sound accurate?
Yeah, that's exactly it. You know, we can finally like focus on sort of the possibilities, right? We can really focus on like the future of different spaces and really being able to experiment with different systemic and complex areas of work that I think people ultimately really want to do. I think people want that sort of challenge. I think people want more opportunities to collaborate, you know, more opportunities to kind of be effective, be develop an expertise, be more innovative. I think people really want that. So that's pretty much how I would sort of say the future of work is going to be impacted with the onset of artificial intelligence.
Awesome. Tamika, if folks want to reach out to you, remind us of your preferred channel of communication.
Sure. I can be reached by my first and last name on Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, anything you prefer. LinkedIn is probably fastest, but always happy to continue the conversation.
Awesome. Thanks. And if you're out there and you want to get in touch with me, it's linkedin.com/in and then /SamFJacobs. And again, thanks to our sponsor Outreach for sponsoring Friday Fundamentals. I'll talk to everybody next time.